No. No.
Oh, so you can't help me at all?
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. Let's get birdies.
Okay, Beardy. So can you help me?
Right. Let's step over here. You see those buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive. And, press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes this noise ting. Where's that ting noise? You guys ting. The lock ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B. So, what does that mean?
It means context sensitive. It's sensitive to context. Try it over there.
Okay.
Well, you could try it again.
Oh, just what I needed. In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. Oh, I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once. this guy? Hang on. Something missing. She's gross.
What about me? Hey! Somebody over here!
Oh no, it's gonna be one of those days. I don't feel so good. I feel sick. I don't feel so good.
that, was I? Hey, hey. Who are you?
Oh, hello.
You're sick.
You see those?
In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once. Oh, I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure there was something. Ah, yeah. Now then, what? Then, A-Gay,